I'm Caitlin Colbert, and I will be beginning with What Good Would the Moon Be by Kurt Vile, followed by Don't Want to Be Here by Adam Guan, and a monologue by Teresa Rebeck. What good would the night be? Computer games. If you had like 4 months to live, would you spend any of that time playing internet solitaire? When you could spend an entire day just looking at the ocean. It's weird, huh? You don't think about things like that unless you're dying. You think about God and where he could possibly be in all of this. And you know, the only thing I've been able to come up with is maybe God is using me to make this big metaphoric point about lack of spirituality in a consumeristic culture. Because this disease, the one I have, the body deteriorates over time, but the mind stays intact, leaving you with a person and nowhere to put it. It's a metaphor, see? God is using me to make a point about lack of spirituality in a consumeristic culture. That's what it is. That's what it has to be. There is no other excuse for a disease that turns my body into mush, leaving me still here. Because I'm not my body. I'm sorry. Just take me home. Thank you.